Throughout the year, there are networking events popping up all over your city. However, more often than not, you never associate these events with the act of networking. Have you ever been invited to a Thanksgiving food drive for the needy? What about a toy drive for tots from disadvantaged backgrounds? We know for certain you've been invited to attend a church service or two. Hello, travelers. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you've not subscribed and give this video a like to help push it further out in YouTube land. With our fire and desire to provide you with a networking message each week, it occurred to us that many of you may not even know the importance of having a network and how absolutely vulnerable you are without one. Here are five reasons why you need a network. Number one, a network offers job protection and career advancement opportunities. If you have a job in today's volatile environment, then you need a network of people within your profession. There are professional associations and organizations for all types of job classes. Tap into one. Not only do they provide resources regarding your profession, but many have insight regarding job and advancement opportunities, knowledge regarding industry trends and lobbying efforts in your local state capital that's designed to protect the work that you do. Learn more about professional networks in your area and give it a shot by participating in the meetings and events that they offer. You'd be surprised what you'll learn. Number two, having a network can grow your knowledge. When it comes to a subject matter that you are actually interested in, a healthy goal is to know the subject inside and out. It's often referred to as becoming a subject matter expert. And to be honest, we don't have enough subject matter experts. It's not enough to study your interest. You must be engaged and an active participant in the subject that interests you the most. For example, if you love fashion, ever heard of Fashion Group International? If you have ever had a fashion label, brand, blog, or online store centered around fashion, you can apply to become a member. There are a ton of member benefits that they offer that only industry insiders usually have. Join an interest-based network to further your learning. What about gaming? If you enjoy competing in tournaments, there are hundreds, if not thousands, of groups throughout the country that you can join that will grow your knowledge around your interest. Number three, networks create organized shared experiences. This is a category Black Travelers Network falls into. Join a group or an organization that will take the load off of you when it comes to planning experiences away from your workplace and away from home. Through shared experiences, you are able to get to know other people you likely would never meet. It's through these connections that you are able to find others with similar interests and establish friendships and connections that can last you for years. Number four, no one person can do everything on their own. A network gives you power times 10. You've heard the phrase, there's power in numbers. As an individual, you are not a credible threat to any structure at any given time. The world responds differently to organized groups of people rather than to individuals. Hey, we're not making this up. Imagine going to your boss and asking for a raise. That conversation can go many different ways, but imagine calling your coworkers and you all demanding a raise. That conversation gets handled differently and the outcome is usually predictable. Number five, and the one that's most likely to get your attention, you need a network if you want to increase your money. There are thousands of network marketing companies that are designed to sell products or services that allows people to make money on every level. I know some of you are thinking, I have no interest in being a part of a multi-level network marketing company. And I totally understand. It's not an interest of ours either, and it's not for everyone. But even outside of the network multi-level marketing companies, through groups and organizations, through their events, meetings, meetups, and experiences, money-making opportunities are spotted and deals are done. So you don't have to be a part of a network marketing multi-level company to benefit from tapping into a group of people that you know who are successful and who know how to earn money. It is our hope that this has offered you a greater understanding of the power, the importance, and the necessity of having a network you can be an active addition to. Before you go, let us know in the comments the names of groups and organizations that you consider to be a part of your network. Until next time, ladies and gentlemen.